friend. Brecken, I couldn't find Zara inside. The building looks empty, though.
There's an underground level. Maybe he's down there. Blackstock, it's me.
Green, thank God. Listen, this is important. I'm not safe anymore.
I found Zara, but before I could get him out of there, Rice ambushed us. I'm not sure what Rice has planned for us, but whatever it is, I'm sure it's not going to be pleasant.
Stand him up.
Oh, shit. Doc.
You come to us like a snake in the grass. Here, in a city of lies. You are the biggest liar of them all.
What are you talking about? Answer me, motherfucker!
Yes. Lose control. That is what you Americans are so good at, after all. We fight?
Not bad.
Clear out the corpses. Leave, Craig.
Yes, sir.
Yeah!
Such a shame you'll be a corpse by then. Is this your first feeble attempt at controlling your own destiny, Crane? Too little, too late, I fear. Impressive. For a walking dead man,